Captain's log, stardate 2263.2.
Captain Kirk, he's not only the lead of this crew, he's also going through a lot of kind of personal turmoil.
Being the captain of the Enterprise is probably the most defining feature of his life. But there's this reality of loneliness and figuring things out.
You okay?
Never better. Just another day in the fleet.
Kirk is at a crossroads when the Enterprise crew is fractured and falls apart.
Is he willing to trust anyone outside of his circle? Is he willing to let his empathy lead he and his crew into mortal danger?
We gotta get you guys to an escape pod, go.
Kirk's home is the Enterprise. The crew of the Enterprise is family.
Abandoned ship.
His father, who was the captain of a ship that was also destroyed, so when he sees the ship destroyed, it brings up a real complex set of emotions that are tied to really how he was born and who he is.
Better to die saving lives than to live with taking them.
Is that what you believe in, James T?